Hello, my dear student. A very good morning on behalf of Rasa International School. Today, I am going to teach you English. The topic name is C for Cat. It is on page number 4. So, let's start. Open your book. So, you can see on this page. First of all, we learn a phonic sound, C. How to speak? Let us see. Let's start. C. C for cat. C for cat. Cat means Billy. Cat means Billy. The spelling of cat is C-A-T. Cat. C-A-T. Cat. Kiska sound aa raha hai? K. Cat. Okay, kids. A phonic sound C. Kids, जैसा कि आप किताब की पृष्ठ संख्या 3 पर देख सकते हैं, अक्षर C का उच्चारण क क क. फोनिक साउंड जो है हमारा, जो C, उसका उच्चारण हमारा कैसा है? फोनिक साउंड का क, क वर्ड जो होता है उससे है. क क क. ओके किड्स, नेक्स्ट C. C for cow. C. C for cow. Cow means guy. C. C for car. Car means gaadi. Okay kids, gaadi aapne dekhi hai na, jo four wheels ki hoti hai. This is car. C. C for cake. Cake. Cake means cake. Kids, aapne dekha hoga ki aapki birthday pe jo cake aata hai, ये वही केक है. तो C for cake. Okay kids, the spelling of cow is, cow की spelling क्या होती है kids? C-O-W, cow. Next, C. C for car. The spelling of car is C-A-R, car. Next, the spelling of cake is C-A-K-E, cake. Okay kids, apart from this we have some more word which have the same pronunciations of the letter C. इसके अलावा कुछ और ऐसे शब्द हैं जिनमें ऐसे ही C का उच्चारण होता है. So let's start with me. Okay kids, C. C for cookies. C for can. C is for cut. C is for coat. Okay kids, C. C for is cup. Cup. The spelling of cup is C-U-P, cup. Next, C. C for cap. C-A-P, cap. Cap means टोपी, जो kids आप लोग लगाते हैं ना, उसी को ही अब इंग्लिश में cap बोलते हैं. C. C for carrot. C for carrot. Carrot means गाजर. Next, C. C for camel. C. C for camel. Camel means oot. Okay kids, I hope you have understood. Keep practicing it at home. Have a nice day. Thank you.